Yo, what's good, Perpy?
I'm just playing some Nuclear Throne. Probably gonna throw something, but yeah, we'll find out. Probably gonna end up throwing something by the end of this, so. What's good, Jetty? I already got the screw. I got the screwdriver right here, dog. You peeped that shit? I already got it. I got that shit instantly. Alright, bet. Now, there's a thing I need to do with the screwdriver. I gotta take it to a certain call. I'll tell you when I get there. But I'm not there. It don't matter just yet. That's tough. What's up, D-Tober? Your Wi-Fi is gonna be off for 4 days? That sounds lame. I'd be heated. If my Wi-Fi went out for 4 days, bro, all my Rubik's Cubes would actually be solved. You're furious? I'd be furious too, bro. I mean, like, it's only 4 days though. I think you'll live. But that still sucks ass. I would be heated as fuck. Oh, I got rid of the screwdriver. I needed the screwdriver. Let's just try to beat this mode through. Fuck. I got rid of the screwdriver. I'm an idiot. I have no words. Far Cry 4. I don't know if I'm gonna play Far Cry 4, to be honest with you. What's up, Shory?
Yeah.
just sunk all of my ammo. Jesus. Can you die ever? Oh, Far Cry 4 because of the shuffle. This fucking guy. Shit, those things. Holy shit, bro. I didn't know it was that deep, dog. That's crazy. A wrench, dude? I just need a screwdriver. I literally just want a screwdriver detober. Like, that's all I want, bro. You don't understand. I had a screwdriver earlier and I threw it away and I'm sad. It's gonna take me like a good 20-30 minutes to get another screwdriver and watch. It's called Nuclear Throne. It's a really old game, but I don't know, I still find it fun, low-key. A slugger is trash. Sorry, Detober, it'd be like that sometimes. I just don't want to peek because the rats are attacking me. Flame shoddy? Kinda fucking with it. What's up, Death to Dawn? How you doing, bro? There's no golden car here, so. I'm trash.
Okay.
I'm just trash. I don't want to talk about it. I'm trying to remember where I know your channel from. Well, there's a few places you probably remember my channel from. There's Brad or Softly or Adam. There's a few people, I guess. It depends on when. And I don't know when you came around, but that's the three possibilities. What the hell I want? More speed. Oh yes, screwdriver. Okay. I got a screwdriver. That's all I want. That's the whole game. That's all you need. A screwdriver. You don't actually. But that's all I need right now. Yes, that's what I want. Screwdriver helps you get a golden gun in this game, which is very awesome. The shovel is so good. That sucks. I really want that shovel, but I can't use it right now. I really want the shovel. Damn that acre. That screwdriver. You know, the screwdriver helps me get a golden gun. There's a certain car that I have to hit with it. And then I can get the golden shotgun I have right now. See if I can get something better. Golden shotgun's alright. If I can get a really OP gun, that'd be pretty cool. Keep getting a flame shot. Alright, if I can get this... I just need the car. If I can get the car without dying, without doing anything stupid, I'll be straight. Alright, I'm already shitting the bed. Yep, there we go. This is how you fuck up. I already have a stupid screwdriver, but I'm about to die. Alright. Take it little by little. Okay, this little thing chill. Did I just blow up the car? Alright, you see that car? That car right there. I need that car. No. Okay. No. Okay. Alright. Come on. Let's go! Alright, bet. This is literally what I was tweaking about. I need to get here. Oh, shit. There's a golden gun somewhere in here that once I can get it, it'll be lit. Holy shit. Alright. Yo, you need to chill, bro. Golden lead, that gun's trash. Cool. Very cool. Very trash gun. I don't know why I picked it up. The shotgun is better. I needed fucking help, bro. So bad, and another crossbow. I want a crossbow. Since I can't have a screwdriver, I have a crossbow. I I saw you say no. Bro, I'm gonna die, like, I'm gonna rage and die, like, 20 times before I actually get what I'm trying to hit. I already know what's gonna happen. I'm probably gonna rage and die off this shit before I actually get it. Oh my god. What up, Clawful? Okay, that's cool, that's cool, that's cool, that's cool. Whatever, it's fine, I'm not gonna punch my desk or anything. Can't imagine dying the same way every time. Fucking A. Oh, two golden scorpions and one map? That's not overly obnoxious or anything. And the boss? Oh, okay, cool. My gun's right here. That's just splendid. That's just absolutely wonderful. Yo, am I really stuck with these dog shit guns, though? Is that really how this is gonna go down? I'm stuck with the drag. Bruh, you give me the same shit. I really do want to put like 9 holes in my wall, no cap. Like, alright, let's keep the fucking rats in one more time. I'm not mad. Okay. Kinda want it. Alright, that's not how I thought that was gonna go. I would like stress. That would be really good to do. Stress makes this shovel super OP. Why does the room go dark? I don't know why the room goes dark. What are you talking about? Oh, long arms? I got long arms? Look at this. Alright, so this thing is dumb OP. Look at this. I can reach everything. This shit reaches everything. Everything? Alright, bro, it says don't give up as soon as I die. Cool, cool. I really want to. I'm gonna just not talk as much because I'm trying not to be pissed. I'm about to. If I keep getting these shit ass mutations and these shit ass guns every fucking run, I just want a goddamn screwdriver. Why is it so hard to give me a screwdriver? Yeah, this game is really fucking annoying, Cloud Pool. Like, it's like, you don't understand, bro. Like, I have a problem when I play this shit. Like, it gets me hot. It gets me hot, bro. So hopefully my walls are wood. I can't put a wall in them, thankfully. He said, nah, I can't even make a wall in them. Make a hole in them. Bitch. You know, if I had. Oh, cool. No ammo. No ammo. Cool. Cool. I'm just supposed to fuck off and hope for the best. I have almost no ammo on anything. This is a very cool game. I have not enough health to deal with this. I'm about to, okay, please. Just give me, trash. Like, why? Why do you have to give me trash, bro? You can't ever have nice things in this life. You just have to get fucked. I'm getting the same setup with the same shit. Fucking. Oh my god. I'm getting touched by these little stupid fucking maggots and I'm about to throw them up. I just throw my mouse at the window, honestly. Oh, okay, that's not the last enemy? Alright, so where the fuck is he at, though? Because, like, I never go. Oh, that's bullshit. Another shitty-ass laser pistol that nobody wants. Cool. Bro, are you getting golden torches and no screwdriver? The whole fucking stream is trying to get a screwdriver and get into the golden place and not getting fucked. Oh, the big bad. Have you played Into the Dungeon? I have not. That's insane. I don't need those guns. Those guns are in Gundian? I don't think so. I've heard of it. I've heard someone talk about it. Look at them bouncing. That's how you clear a map right there. You let them do the job for you. Okay, that thing is just constantly shooting. That's, alright. Flame shotty? Let's do it. Enter the Gungeon is nowhere near as hard as this game. I mean, I feel like this game isn't that hard and I'm just shit. I'm not even gonna lie. That car, and when that car blows up, it kills me every time, and it makes me want to uninstall. No cap. I just wanted a good gun. Can I have, like, a good gun? That'd be great. Yeah, it's, I'm pretty sure it's kind of, like, Into the Gungeon, whatever it's called. But it's kind of like that. I think this game is relatively easy. Okay. Can you see what's happening in the dark, or is it like pitch black for you too? What do you mean, the sides of it? You talk about on the left and the right of the screen. You still haven't beaten the game. You still haven't fucking sent me the audio clip you were supposed to send me, Brad. What happened to that, you piece of shit? Coming into my screen, fucking calling me a scrub lord. You didn't even fucking do the thing you were supposed to do fucking 8 hours ago, you shithead. Like in those levels, or is it dark? Oh, like this? Oh, you can't see in this? I don't know why that's pitch black for you. Let me try making it full screen. Okay, that didn't work at all. Borderless, full screen. Borderless. Okay. Can you see now? No, you can't see at all. Okay, well, that's weird. Well, that's very confusing. I don't know why that does that. I'm about to die anyway, so it's cool. I'm literally like, alright, yeah, see, there you go. Yep, told you. I don't know how to fix that. I don't know why that does that. That's pretty stupid, actually. That's very dumb. I'm really not sure how to fix that, to be honest with you. Good to know that part of the game is just absolutely fucked.
Bruh, Brad, this motherfucker.
This fucking guy. So I don't, okay, tell me what levels, like, when you see the level number, tell me what levels you can't see, and I'm gonna try to, like, switch the stream off and back on. Like, I'm gonna switch what you can see. Let's see if it fixes it. Well, no, the thing is like, you should be able to see in the middle. Like, it shouldn't be pitch black. There's like a little circle in the middle that you should be able to see. Okay, I get like the most insane gun in the game, and then I get shit on because this game fucking hates me. Alright, fuck it, I'm just gonna use the guy that gets really insane guns. Whatever. I don't want an assault rifle. That's gonna get eaten. So everybody, all these characters have like different specials, and this character can eat guns for health or like experience points to link up. Okay, so I get the same shitty ass gun that I just ate like 5 seconds ago. Cool. Brad always has to pull a fat dab on people because he thinks he's cool. With a revolver? Okay, never mind because I'm just shit at this game. I'm sorry, guys. Clearly meant to get a wrench. That was the whole move. I'm supposed to get a melee weapon. You live in Lamesville. Fuck out of here with that Colesville shit. You're lame. Oh yeah, let's get them sick rats. Bro, what are these dog shit guns? I live 15 minutes from my house, dude. Haha, you're fucking funny, you fucking stupid ass fuck. Fuck the fucking sledgehammer. Fuck all that other bullshit. I just got 2 insane guns. I don't give a fuck. Actually, I don't know about that. Actually, I kind of like the one. I'm kind of like what I'm seeing here. Kind of like what I'm seeing here. I don't know. Kind of like what I'm seeing here, man. I don't know. Do I really want it? Do I really want that? I really don't. I really don't. Yo, what do you? Yo, I'll give you fucking Detober. I'll give you fucking $1 PayPal to unsub from Brad right now with picture evidence, my god. Oh, I just ate that gun that I needed. imagine being that idiot, bro. I wasn't supposed to do that. I'm kind of upset, I'm not gonna lie. I tried to pause. I paused. I tried to fucking pause. I need a second. Tried to fucking pause and got fucking absolutely buttfucked by a fucking random ass fucking dude with a stick. Like, it looked literally like Hobo James and just came over and fucked my shit up, bro. Oh yeah, I got all those rads, let's go. Imagine dying trying to pause. Imagine fucking saying you live 15 minutes from your fucking house, you dumb moot boy. Shut the fuck up. Listen, I don't want to talk about how I died trying to pause, okay? Fuck off. Okay, thank you. Bruh, this gun is insane. See, wait, I like how you can see the gun, but you can't see anything else. I don't understand that. Alright, well, I'm trying to hurry up and finish this a little bit. Give me a second. Alright. No, I said Mook Boy, not Milk Boy. Mook? Why am I calling him Mook? Because he thinks it's funny and stole my joke, so now he has to say the same shit I say. Dude, imagine getting shitty mutations after being a patient. Cannon, I take a flak cannon. It's a very simple concept. You don't ever disrespect the flak cannon by not picking it up. That's just how things go. Oh, now see, when you get a triple machine gun, you have to do the same thing. You gotta pick it up too. Now, where are the enemies? Alright. Yes, Mook. He is a Mook boy. Okay, I don't Okay, shitty guns go off. Okay, that gun's actually pretty fucking good, so we're gonna keep that. Okay, I'm scared. I'm gonna run away. What is that? What the fuck was that? That gun looks good. Okay, that's a shotgun. That's a plasma cannon. What the fuck? I don't know what's going on. What is this hyper rifle?
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that thing uses a lot of ammo. Okay, so how much exactly? Three. Okay, three. Holy shit, I hit that thing in the goddamn face and nothing happened, bro. Okay. I'm almost done with the one that y'all can't see, don't worry. Alright. Almost done. Alright, I'm done with the level, I think. I'm not. Where the fuck is the last enemy at? Okay, there we go. Now I'm done. You can see now. Okay. Okay, jackhammer? I don't know if I really even want that. Bro, this gun's oh shit. Do I even want an energy sword? Is it even worth my time? Holy shit. Okay, smart gun? I actually want that. Okay, smart gun's okay. Now, this thing right here. This thing right here. Let me tell you something about this thing right here. No, I don't know if I want this fucking... I don't know if I want this fucking smart gun. Do I want the smart gun? Over this? I do. Oh, there was rads up there. There were rads, bro. Chill, dog. Why does this game hate me so much? Bruh, how do they keep running me? I don't think that's the move. I just don't think that's the move. We're not even gonna waste time on that. Can I actually do it this time? Yeah, you know, alright, I kind of want to stop streaming right now.
That just pissed me off.
Alright, well, y'all need to give me a second because I'm gonna go cool down for like 2 minutes. Hello, I'm back. Alright, give me 1 second. I'm going to quote unquote blow some bubbles. I'm just blowing some bubbles, guys. You know, I'm SpongeBob, you know, blowing some bubbles here. Just blowing bubbles. I was just blowing bubbles. You can't sue me.
Here, I'll call you on Discord right now. Why do you want to call me so bad while I'm streaming? You don't want to call me when I'm not streaming. What? I can barely even hear you.
Yeah.
Bruh. This game is stressful, okay? This game is stressful than a motherfucker. My headphones are being weird. Hold on. Okay. There we go. I didn't get choked up. Shut your mouth. Goddamn liar. Clout pool, I was blowing bubbles for your information. I thought the portal was gonna go. My bad. I did not eat a fly. Fuck out of here. I just want a screwdriver, you know. Got sniped. I just need that gun. Yeah. Can I get a screwdriver though? Oh, yo, Brad, did I ever show you that Oasis skip on this game? Yeah, I was blowing bubbles back. Don't lie to yourself. That was stupid. I don't know why I grabbed that. That was dumb things. Whatever. There's stuff going on. Alright. I love how shit this gun is for this the weakest thing in the game. We stand this shitty gun. Fucking trash. Piece of shit. Fucking gun. Okay. Very fun game. I didn't need to go down to like one health for that. I really didn't, but like, okay, that's fine. I didn't really think that was necessary. I should have picked stress. Revolver all the way into the sewers. I swear to fucking God. Oh, cool. cool, a screwdriver. A screwdriver. Alright, so we need the screwdriver. I gotta actually use brain. Shit-ass guns. I need that. I'll take that. Oh, yeah.
Let me use monkey man.
I'm 0 days sober, but before my first time, I was also 14 years sober. I have a question. No, you know what? Never mind. You know what? You do you, bro. Can you use monkey brain? That makes me laugh. This is one gun I got. That was really good. I hope I can get it again. There's like this super... I'm getting a shovel right now. It's the worst time to get a shovel. Oh, I can't even remember the name of the gun anymore. That's tragic. Bro, can I get the end of the level, please? Yo, where the fuck is the end of this shit at? What the fuck? Am I doing something wrong? I was like, where the fuck are they at? Alright, wait. So, recycled land? Yes. Whoa, okay, this was a mistake. This was a mistake, bro. God damn it. That's so annoying. Whatever. Fuck it. Fuck it. So, I like to use this guy, because he's pretty fucking quick. He's what I like to call the Wild Wild West. You give him a revolver, he'll shoot all day for you. No, not bop bop. It is pop pop. Pop pop. Now I can spray. And if I have stress, so stress makes my rate of gunfire. A Dorito with a gun, that is very accurate. But he's the fastest little Dorito that ever fucking could, let me tell you what. Oh, look at all that ammo. Hold on, let me just. I don't even need that remote. screwdriver. Let's go. Alright. Oh, scary. Can I get stress too, please? Or lift stress? Robert's got a quick hand. Alright. Yo, the less I think about it, the fucking farther I'll go, alright? I just gotta not be a stupid ass in the next, like, 20 seconds. It's right there. It's... Okay. Alright, we're good. We're all good. Ready? We did it. We did it. That's it. That's all we had to do. I'm in YV's crib with YV right now. This is literally what you're supposed to do. I'm in homie's crib. Oh, let's go. Look at this. Bro, it's not even a question. Bro, I don't even, no effort. And I got a golden machine gun, bro. What's up? Dude, this is no question. This is why. I fucking got that screwdriver. Now you understand. And you see YV. He's a special type of motherfucker. Kinda don't like that gun.
Oh, let's go! I got stress!
Okay, so what happens when you get stress? So basically... Holy, this... Okay, this is terrifying. I am terrified. Hold on. Are we good? No? Okay, we're not good. Okay, alright. Let me check the comments. Okay. Oh man. You wanted me to die? How rude of you. Oh, laser cannon, let's go, dog. Hot Sunday. Never mind. You're telling me I can't duel? That's especially dumb. Okay, so what do I have? Oh, chill, bro. chill, bro, chill, bro. Chill, bro. You need to chill. Sucks, because I kind of want that gun. That gun's kind of trash. I don't know if I really want it. I just read back the comments, and I'm disappointed in all of you as a group. I just want you to know that. I would keep that, but like... Yo, you see how they sneak behind you like that? On some like suspect shit? Like? Yo, that's a lot of bullets, dog. Whoa, he has a car and he throws, which I don't like that. Okay, let's relax. Let's take a break, because I don't want to die. As I'm about to die. Oh, Gatling Slugger? That actually might be the move. Yeah, that's probably the move, Ski Chief. Oh, yeah, bud, that's the move, Ski Chief. Oh, yeah, bud. Yeah, that's the move, Ski Mod. Even a question, these guns are insane. Oh no, recycle gland on top of stress. I don't give a fuck about rad things. Are you kidding me? You're kidding, right? You're kidding, right? Like, are you actually kidding right now? Okay. So you're telling me that I get all the way to the... I get all the way to the screwdriver level. And then I get the weapon from the screwdriver level. And then I die to this little blue fuck. Screwdriver anymore. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, we're kind of set up here. I just need to loop now. So looping is the hard part because I suck. It seems like not all of the comments are coming through because I'm trying to. Like, look at the comments, and it, like, some of them are showing up on one, but not the other. Let me see. Alright. All the fucking way, now we're here. Yeah, now we're here, now we're dead, you know? Just fucking hating life. Yeah, that's the biggest L you think you've ever seen. Yeah, it was a pretty big L. I'd say that's a pretty fat L. Look at that, bro. We got a screwdriver off rip. You know what? I'm not gonna take the screwdriver this time. I'm not gonna do it. take a rip for the screwdriver off the rip. What? Day 70 in quarantine watching epic gameplay of Dorito Chip. I'm dead. About to die, you know. Oh shit, okay, alright. I just unlocked the fucking Ninja Turtle level. This is the Ninja Turtle shit, bro. Look at this. Stuka. Fucking headass. I'm about to kill the Ninja Turtles right now. Isn't that the most fucked up shit you've ever seen? I just killed the Ninja Turtles, bro. See that? That's why I was fucking with you. Alright. I'm about to die to this fucker, I tell you what. Oh, look, bro. It's the golden car. Wait, where are those rads at? I heard me some rads. What was that? He was, bro, what just happened? What the fuck was that? How was I supposed to know that could happen? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? That's not fair, bro. What the fuck was that bullshit? I've never seen that in this game. It's never popped up on me like that. That's so bullshit. I don't know what the fuck that green shit was, but how the fuck was I supposed to know what he was gonna rush me? Bro, that was just so bull.
I feel fucking lied.
I thought it was rads at first, too. That's why I ran at it. I was like, oh, that's a big ass rad. And then it killed me. And then, yeah. Let's go triple machine gun for the memes. Alright, so this shit shoots like twice as fast now. Yo, is that a screwdriver? No, laser pistol. Trash. Nobody wants that. Who wants a laser pistol? Who wants a laser pistol? You're a fucking loser. Alright, give me a second. I'm almost done with the broken level. Hold on. Alright, I'm done with the broken level. First, you thought it was a Gravity Falls game. I mean, yeah, I see that. I see how you could say that. Yo, that
That's crazy, honestly. That's so frustrating.
I don't know. I just have like a playlist and I like shit. Like, I don't really. Oh, screwdriver time. Let's go, baby. Screwdriver time. Let's go. I have like a big ass playlist. I just be liking random shit. I don't really have like. I don't know.
Oh, let's go, whatever. Excuse me.
Okay, no one's gonna talk about how I just dodged all those bullets, but it's okay. What the fuck are you doing?
Are you and Reptile Man gonna keep hunting pedos on Discord? I don't know, honestly. I'm not really. It's not that I didn't enjoy doing it, it's just that I'm not really inclined to it at this point. But if Brad wants to do that, I mean, I'm down to do it with him and help him do it, but. I don't know, I wouldn't bet on it, let's put it that way. So, I'm sorry if that's disappointing for you, but that's just how it is right now, homie. Heavy crossbow, though? That's kind of fine. I can just keep this shit on the back burner for now. See, I'm sure. Oh, you fucking piece of shit, bro. Really, dog? Like, even that bitch has gotta be fucking. Bro, where's the last enemy, bro? I need to get through this broken level quickly. Alright, there we go. Sorry, guys.
Stuka.
Bro, relax. Just relax. I need to live. I wanna live. I just need to get to that. Alright, so, I know how I want to react, and I'm all real close to doing that, but I won't. You know why? Because I'm just going to hit retry, and I'm going to pretend that never happened. But, I know y'all don't really play this game, but I hope you can understand my immense frustration right now. Oh boy, am I fucking frustrated right now. I am big fucking mad. I'm not gonna fucking lie. That was fucking bullshit. I'm straight goddamn there. Now I gotta do with this stupid ass fucking gold is working to do. I got that fucking bullshit. Real cool, bro. Real cool. shit game. If I was you, I'd already have a noise complaint. Oh, yeah, no, I'm getting there. I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting there. Okay, see, this gun right here is kinda OP, so we're just gonna get it. There you go. Alright. So I use whenever I have two of the same type of gun like this, where one's super beefy and the other one's kinda like eh, I use one of them for like swarm, the other one is kinda like fuck you, bitch. The most frustrating game I've played is CS. Like, I know that sounds stupid, but CS is probably like the most annoying game in my opinion. Alright, I know y'all can't see this, so I'm gonna rush through it. I don't know why it's like this for those of y'all that just got here. I don't know what it is. I think it's something to do with the game brightness being like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. Basically, just playing the game. I'm almost done trying to get through it as fast as I possibly can right now. I'm very sorry. Should be done now. Nope, it's not. I lied to all of you. Holy shit. I don't know why it's like this. It's just broken. I'm sorry. Please don't hate me. Okay. Okay, I totally didn't want to know what that gun was, but okay, that's cool. Splinter gun? That's kind of what's up. I don't really know if I want a heavy crossbow. But then again, I kind of do want a heavy crossbow. But then again, I want a splinter gun because of the ice levels. Yeah, I'm going with a splinter gun. That's kind of weird either, but why, bro? I just wanted the health, bro. It was there. It was right there. I'm so fucking mad right now. I get good shit and I get fucked, bro. Every time I get good shit, I start. There shouldn't have even been a horror in the fucking game. I don't know why there was a horror. That green shit should not have been. I'm still excited about that. Okay, yo, but can I get a fucking... Alright. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to do the Oasis skip. There's a thing you can do. I don't know if it's gonna let me do it. Nope, it's not gonna let me do it because this game fucking hates me. Nope, I'm just gonna die. Alright, I tried to do a skip. Let's do it this time. Let's see if I can do it this time. Because if I can do it, then I can get to the end of the game faster. Alright, so this is how you get to the end of the game faster. Skip a lot, as you can see, because I went from the beginning to this. That's kind of bad. That's kind of bad. It's kind of really bad. Alright, so I'm gonna try to do the skip again. Okay, alright, I have no business playing fucking YV. Okay. I'm just gonna keep trying to do this, honestly, at this point. I'm getting to that point where I'm just gonna stop talking. Alright, I just need to find the stupid red gun case thing. Oh, nice, a wrench. That's splendid. I don't even care. I don't want a fucking stupid ass wrench. You look like a fucking cool math game. I don't want a fucking SMG, bro. I'm getting real tired of these shit ass fucking. I can't even kill the sniper. How I just lived in beyond my understanding. Hmm. Okay. Oh, nice, a screwdriver. Assault slugger? Trash. Yeah, that gun is not fucking good. Yeah, I'll just stick to that. There's no point to a triple. Alright, bro, good night, D-tober. So I have a perk right now called Stress that basically makes it so basically every time I take damage, my rate of fire goes up just because I take it. So it's okay if I take damage because my character shoots faster than everybody else. So shooting fast is faster than everybody else. Jesus, I can't English. Combine that with Stress and low health. And I shoot hella quick. I don't know if I want a bazooka. Well, my Discord? If y'all want to join my Discord, you know what I'm saying? Oh my God. I'm so frustrated, it's beyond. I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad right now. Take a bunch of damage to get you stress.
So, you're telling me I can kill myself with my own gun? Okay. Yo, can someone ban Kylie? I'll give you perms.
Nothing in the level. Cool. Alright, yep. I know you can't see this part. I know you can't. But I'm totally killing them all. I'm not taking any damage whatsoever. So you're just gonna have to attack them, you know what I'm saying? Look at all that, bro. Dude, look at that, dog. Look at that, bro. I got so far, dog. Oh, alright, I'm gonna put on BO3. No, I have not played BO4 yet. BO4, I don't know, after BO3 I'm kinda like, I don't know if I really wanna like pay attention to COD like that. That's how kinda how I feel about it. But yeah, I'm playing some BO3 zombies here. So yo. Alright, so I'm gonna let y'all pick what map. So I have a few maps. So anything that doesn't have a green arrow
all these. On any of these. There's a lot. So there's also one called Atonement that I have. And it's this one right here. So it goes from Dome, but I'm not playing Dome. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not playing Dome. But just, yeah, between these on the screen, tell me which one. I'm gonna blow some more bubbles while y'all deliberate on that. I already did the rest, Matt. Let me see what everybody else says. No, so I don't actually have Sheena Numa. Yeah, I don't have Sheena Numa. So that's what I'm saying, you have to pick from one that I have. So, Taco Bell. You want to play Taco Bell or McDonald's? Alright, so. Fuck it, I'll do McDonald's. Alright, are y'all cool if I take a bubble break? Can I do that real quick, please? I won't do it if y'all want me to just get into it. If y'all can y'all wait like 2 minutes? Wait, y'all could hear that whole thing, bro. I'm sorry, dog. But nah, let me see. What's a good map? I haven't actually played. I Am From the States, Race Lemon. I'm gonna show y'all this one. I'm gonna show y'all this one real quick. Well, Brad, I'm sure Brad went to bed. What is it, like 3 in the morning? 2:30, it's like 2:45. Sorry. Yes, actually, Luxion, I do. That's actually pretty cool, Luxion. I am a fellow Fleur de Bully. No, that dude never hit me up. He never hit me back up on Snapchat. I hit him up, but he, like, stopped responding, kinda. Yeah, so this zombie map is actually just like a BO3 version of town from BO2, but like redone to be like BO3 version basically. But it's just town. No, I wish I could get that fucking bot. I mean, shit, if you can get me someone that can fucking... The thing about Supreme bots is that you have to, like, always be updating them, and someone's not gonna be that willing to, like, get into that type of shit if I'm not really gonna be, like, paying them to work on it like that. And damn, that's fucking crazy, Rice Lemon. Like, I would be hella heated. I graduated back in, like, 17. And graduated back in 2017, I should say. Yes, sir. I indeed did. There you go. Now you can hear the game. I'm sure you probably can't hear me anymore. There we go. That's better. I'm 20. I am. Everybody be like, what the fuck, bro? You're like 40, dog, bullshit. everybody be thinking I'm mad young. It's funny. When I was wake up later today, I'm gonna eat a whole egg sandwich. That made no fucking sense whatsoever. Egg sandwiches do not slap hard. You are cap as fuck. Imagine getting two shitty ass LMGs. Imagine being so shit you died on round 6, bro. Or imagine, that's crazy. That's crazy. Round 6, though. Like, round 6, really? That's when I went down? I've gone to such high rounds and that's when I went down? That's kind of tough. Eggs are not disgusting. I don't know what fucking demonic world you grew up in where eggs are disgusting, but you're fucking weird. You are Satan. Who the fuck doesn't eat eggs? You're definitely Satan. What was that? How do I? What was that? That was what? What was that? I just, bro. Yeah, no, alright, fuck it. I'll just play McDonald's. I'm just gonna play McDonald's. I don't know what the fuck I just did. Oh, so long. That shit just made me hella mad, low-key. See anything? That's so weird. You're supposed to be able to see what's going on. What the fuck? That's weird. Okay. Well, let's go to McDonald's. Fucking hate my life. Damn, I kind of want some cereal right now. That would be nice. Okay, so full disclosure, I have no clue how to play this map. Is no one gonna talk about my gun?
I know more will rise to take your place. Simple man needs only simple weapon. Maximum. It feels good.
Mexican people doesn't know it slaps. I don't know who told you that it slaps, but what made you think it slaps needs to be shot?
I am satisfied.
Bro, this Mickey D's is way too big, bro. This is like, this is deep in the white people neighborhood. Like, this is where they carry the shotguns around, like.
If needs be, I will wade through rivers of blood. My earning power is double that of what I am used to.
Insta-kill!
Good! The sooner they die, the happier I will be. Impression, no?
Imagine how the play area looks. Probably has water slides. I had Chick-fil-A for the first time. You've never had Chick-fil-A. Bro, Chick-fil-A is amazing. Bro, you need to go when they actually have the Chick-fil-A sauce. They, like, usually don't have the Chick-fil-A sauce. They be capping. They be trying to say they don't have it, but they really do have it. But, like, they trying to drive up the hype on that shit. But that's a conspiracy for another day.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Not the taste of defeat. It is most generous gift. I am grateful.
My friend at our lunch table brought some and I munched up. Bro, Chick-fil-A is the stuff. I hope that you guys know that Chick-fil-A actually funds organizations that are completely against people being gay. Chick-fil-A openly does this, by the way.
Hell pigs, come to Nikolai!
Look, I'm not saying that you don't have DJ chicken, I'm just saying, I just know that they don't, know that they're like that.
This weapon is so beautiful.
Bro, where is Juggernaut? He's out there. So I don't actually know how. Yo, I don't know how to get in there, dog. Maybe I have to go through this way? I don't know how to. I'm very confused. Because I need that, and I don't understand how I'm supposed to. I can't really get far without Jug, but okay. I mean, whatever, I guess.
Is like bear, bear with gun.
Double points.
It is rare for me to chase wealth, but needs must when survival is at stake. Can take a moment to consider our next move.
Bro, I really don't know how to get into fucking. I don't know how to get into Juggernaut because I need Juggernaut. There's a very big thing in the way.
Yeah.
Oh, very cool. Very fun game. Very fun game. Dude, I went to Walmart earlier today and bought a phone charger, and there was not even a big line. I went in, bought a few groceries, bought my phone charger, and dipped, and there was like, it took me like 15 minutes. Bro, I don't want none of this. I'm gonna be getting GTA 5, actually.
Hand-in-hand combat may soon be my only option.
Oh, damn,
do not worry, hell pigs. I have enough bullets to go around.
This, I noticed this has a shit ton of guns. So, I don't really know how to beat this map, I'm not really gonna lie. Trying to figure it out. I have an idea, but... And I just also went down, so there's that. You kinda can't go down if you wanna do anything, that would be a good idea, you know?
I swear, I must be covered in bruises.
Alright, so this is the last time I can use this now. Well, I have no idea how to get in here. Ain't that a crock of horse shit? Oh, cause that's all I gave him at the time, cause I was in a rush.
Until I stop, I am unstoppable.
I forgot to send him everything else.
I will fight my way out of any situation. To be popular with the hell pigs. What is plan B if I empty my weapon?
Max ammo.
Free ammo? I'm a very anti-capitalist.
I'm gonna pick
for Mother Russia.
Shit, dog.
How do I get to Juggernog? I need to look this map up. I need to watch how to play this map before I play it.
I honestly don't even know what happened.
I have no business playing this map right now.
Flesh.
Oh god, dude.
That's really fucking creepy.
It appears local economy has not improved.
Kylie,
I'm
at a point where the knife doesn't fucking do anything. Okay. Yeah, I clearly need to watch how to play this map. I'm also done streaming because it's